and knight, Bijan, on a mission in enemy's land, falling in love with the daughter of the enemy's king, Afrosiab. Afrosiab throwing him into a dungeon.